That's the gun, the 44 Magnum, right there. Here's the auctioneer, the NRA guy holding it with white cotton gloves and the badge and all that. Right there, yeah.